It's as if he's really here, getting to do what he always wanted to do, and that is to perform in front of a full orchestra.